Greetings, ladies and gentlebones. All right, so I'm here, you know, you're looking right at me. I'm here to tell you about a book. It's rubbish. I read it. But, you know, he paid me a couple of quid to come on here and say it's a good book, you know. But it's not really a good book. But there it is. It's Fortress, a Wayfarer story, you know, and it's right there. I wrote some books. They're funnier than this book. I mean, you got this hand right here, you know, it's all red. He's got a lightning in it. It's probably all red because the lightning's burning up the hand. It must be hot or something, you know. I mean, what a fool. Anyway, Jim, I read your book. Now pay me for talking about it. I got to say, though, you know, I mean, I like your chords. Your songs have good chords in them, you know. I mean, nice chord changes, Aeolian cadences and things. Good stuff. You know, keep doing that. That's stuff that people would like, you know, but your books, I don't think so. But people, I'm here to tell you because he asked me to do this and maybe he slipped me a couple of quid. Read Fortress, a Wayfarer's story, you know, it's good. He says it's good. So, you know, go with what he says. There's a link down there. What are you waiting for? Go get it. Go get it already. And before you ask, and I'm getting sick of all your people asking me this, the Beatles and us getting back together. They can't. All right. This is John. I'm out.